guys, Ross Drew here. Welcome back to SME Wrestling YouTube Brawl. Today is going to be the final qualifying match for the Money in the Bank ladder match. It's going to be Drift versus PewDiePie. Who's going to take the last spot in the Money in the Bank match? Will it be Drift or will it be Pewds? Right now, El Mongo is in the ring, accompanied by Luca Man. Let's see what we have to say. There's going to be something about Martin already.
Okay, everyone. I'd like to introduce you to the great El Mongo. Yes, hello. As you all know, we can't chant for the SME Tag Team Championships anymore because we lost to Drag Mask and The Rock at Revenge. Yeah, so now we're going to be single competitors now. And El Mongo, he has been talking trash to Marshmallow recently. He's been, like, attacking him after he's had a boxing match with him and Jason Blade. Yeah, you helped as well. Yeah, I did. And I am going to be fighting Marshmallow for the Intercontinental Championship. Yes, yeah, so Marshmallow, you better be prepared because the great El Mongo is training hard day in and day out to beat you and get that Intercontinental Championship. Yes, that is true. Oh shit, it's Marshmallow. He came out of nowhere. What the hell? Oh my goodness, a clothesline to Lucha Man. Gorilla Press Slam. Marsh Splash. Damn. Lucha Man just got destroyed by Marshmallow. He's an El Mongo. Doesn't know what he's thinking. I'm not scared of you, Marsh. I'm getting ready for you. I need to do more training. Jeez, Marshmallow's... I know Marshmallow's going to destroy El Mongo at Money in the Bank.
Marshmallow, he's going to get ready to destroy El Mongo at Money in the Bank. Right now, let's get this our final qualifier match for Money in the Bank match started. Here we go, here comes the two most cringiest TikTok people in the universe, Drift and Omega. It's been a while since we've seen them. Yeah, of course it's gonna be Drift fighting, not Omega this time. So, yeah, so the other qualifier matches were off camera. I'm gonna tell you who won those matches. Who was in the Money and Bank match so far. We have Etaled, Joe Anthony, Rag Reynolds, Dad City, Jason Blade, Vanoss, Little Flash, and I'm pretty sure who's going into this match, either PewDiePie or Drift. I'm pretty sure there's someone else in the Money Mac match, but I can't remember who it was. Yeah, I'm sorry. Maybe who and okay, whatever. Yeah, Drift, oh goodness, I fucking hate Fortnite. It's just such a fucking cringy game. God damn it. Oh my god, if anything's gonna do the fucking make it rain, am I you oh my god. I hope PewDiePie kicks your ass, Drift. Here he comes PewDiePie. PewDiePie's been having some matches off camera. He's been doing very well. Now it's his first time being on camera in a while. Let's see what PewDiePie gonna do here. PewDiePie's he's been doing very good off camera. Let's see what he does on camera for this year. Yeah, PewDiePie, last year at Money in the Bank, he was going to be in the Money in the Bank match, but until T-Series came out and injured him, then he had to be replaced, and that was Green Dragon returning from injury last year. See, will PewDiePie actually enter the Money in the Bank match? Because T-Series, he tried to enter it, but it wasn't successful. Because of course it wasn't, he's a fucking douchebag. Yeah, PewDiePie out here, let's hope T-Series doesn't come out. Yeah, no, injure him, so he has to replace PewDiePie again. Because it would be very interesting to see PewDiePie in the Money in the Bank match. He's pretty athletic, dude. Yeah, PewDiePie, let's see what he's going to do to Drift here. He's going to try be the last participant in that Money in the Bank ladder match. There's a PewDiePie. Once again, we're going to get this match started here. Alright. And this final qualifying match has started here. Now PewDiePie has Drift in lockup. So you gotta put him to the corner there. Look at Omega. Just stand on like a fuckwit. Yeah, I keep thinking that I just throw a sneaky little punch. Oh, and PewDiePie have a big clothesline. Stomp Drift versus and now. Look at there's a DDT there. Now Pewds, oh, he's already outside the ring. What the hell are you doing? How is he? How is Drift doing? And now, oh, spear already outside the ring. He's now about to block. Already outside the ring. He's not. Already started a KO there. Now Drift's gonna put PewDiePie back in the ring immediately. Omega's like, yeah, he's doing it. Oh, PewDiePie reverses. An old clothesline! He was just playing possum and kick. Drift reverses. And skull crushing leg sweep. And a kick to the gut. Damn. And a kick to the chest. PewDiePie's getting up. PewDiePie catches him. Whoa, what is this? Oh, backbreaker! You know, slamming down the arm with Drift, and he's going for the pin. And, oh, zero. Or was that rope break? I'm pretty sure zero. Oh my goodness, see Drift, that big knee strike. And, oh, PewDiePie versus elbow strike there. And, oh, another clothesline to Drift. And Drift trying to get up for using the ropes, but PewDiePie ain't allowing it. Oh, he's going for the Attitude Driver, his signature. Oh my goodness, Attitude Driver. This match could be over in an instant. Oh, he's going for his finisher, the Macho Man Elbow. Here we go, Macho Man Elbow. It looks like PewDiePie's gonna be the 8th man of the year. Money in the Bank ladder match 2. And it's over just like that. And PewDiePie is the final member in, or the final participant in that Money in the Bank ladder match. Whew, that was quick. PewDiePie's like, alright, let's get this over with. Let's destroy this bitch. And yeah, I expected it to be quick because Drift is one weak dude. Yeah, now PewDiePie with that big Macho Man elbow. And it was over just like that. Drift yet again loses. There we go. PewDiePie is victorious here. The final member of that Money in the Bank match. So we have Etelred, Joe Anthony, Ryan Reynolds, Dad City, Jason Blade, Vanoss, Lil Flash, and PewDiePie here in the Money in the Bank match. I believe there's someone else, but I kind of forgot. I'll just check the match card to see if it was someone else in that Money in the Bank match. But yeah, PewDiePie, he's finally going to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Jesus. Alright, that's the end of this episode of SME Wrestling YouTube, bro. We'll see you guys next time.